Okay students, welcome to the third day of the summer school social studies session. Today is Wednesday, July 19, 2023. Today, we will be learning about different countries. We will start with France. I will call on one of you guys at a time. Signide, what continent is France located on?
France, the largest country in Western Europe, has long been a gateway between the continent's northern and southern regions. Its lengthy borders touch Germany and Belgium in the north, the Atlantic Ocean in the west, the Pyrenees Mountains and Spain in the south.
While you did get the answer correct, you described where the continent is without putting it in your own words. You need to be using your own words, otherwise it's just plagiarism. Next question, Dora, what is the capital of France?
Paris is the capital of France, the largest country of Europe with 550,000 kilometers.
That's correct, but once again, you have featured plagiarism in your work again. You cannot do that. One more question, little Bill, what is Paris known as?
Paris, the city of lights, the fashion capital, the city of love. All these nicknames are far from enough to reveal all of Paris. Paris is one of the most beautiful cities in the world. It is known worldwide for the Louvre Museum, Notre Dame Cathedral, and the Eiffel Tower.
Come on guys, are you serious? Little Bill, you have just induced plagiarism again. I'm serious, you cannot do this. This can cause serious problems in middle and high school.
Mr. Driscoll, I did not plagiarize my definition. I said the exact definition in my own words, plain and simple.
Yes, you did plagiarize your definition. You just copied those words from the Wikipedia and said it all out loud.
Mr. Driscoll, stop messing with little Bill and stop messing with me. They did not plagiarize their definitions. They said it using their own words. It's like you don't care about your students.
I agree with you, Nisha. And you know what, Mr. Driscoll? We have a big surprise for you, little Bill, Viviana, Dominic, Javier, Stephen, John, Kendall, and Senet. Come up to the classroom. I know what to do now.
My anaconda don't, my anaconda don't, my anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Boy, sway named Troy used to live in Detroit. Big soap stealing money, he was getting some coins. Was the shootouts with the law, but he lived in a palace. Boy, bought me Alexander McQueen, he was keeping me stylish. Now that's real, real, real. Gun in my purse, bitch, I came just to kill. By the way, what he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grill. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in a jag and I hit him with a jab like dun 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 dun.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Oh my gosh. Look at her butt.
This dude named Michael used to ride motorcycles. Dick's bigger than a tower, I ain't talking about Eiffels. Real country ass nigga, let me play with his rifle. Pussy put his ass to sleep, now we calling me NyQuil. Now that bang, 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 I let him hit it cause he slang cocaine. He twist my salad like his name, Romaine. And when we done, I make him buy me Romaine. By the way, what he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grill. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. Said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in the Jag, made weather with the jab. Like dun 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 dun.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Oh my gosh. Look at her butt.
None unless you got buns, hun.
Oh
Oh, 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 and Sinyad, how motherfucking dare you twerk your asses while dancing to Anaconda by Nicki Minaj? You know that is disgusting and that song is inappropriate. That's it, you all are now earning tickets to the juvenile detention room with Mrs. Clementine. Now get out of my face and go to the juvenile detention room with Mrs. Clementine right now.
God mother fucking 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 damn it 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 damn it. I am so fucking angry with these gross and disgusting cunts.
Yeah, I'm that motherfucking pissed off at you fucking slutty bitches. That's the reason why I am so furious and had an extreme outburst. Now listen to me, you nine fucking dingbats. Stop fucking crying like babies. Since you guys twerked in class while dancing to Anaconda by Nicki Minaj, you will stay with me in this juvenile detention room until 11:30 a.m. tomorrow morning for detention. I am not letting you all escape because I want to fucking discipline you. Anyway, time to stay here until 11:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. I have already informed your parents over the phone. You are going to stay here for that long because I am so furious at what you guys did. That was so inappropriate that I had to give you a stricter punishment in juvenile detention. Now stay here and the door will be locked until 11:30 tomorrow morning. The 24-hour detention starts now. Now shut the fuck up and stop fucking crying like babies.